and welcome to your workout. Today's workout is a lower body workout, and the only equipment that you need is a loop band. So this is one of those fabric loop bands. It's got quite a bit of resistance, so some of these moves are definitely going to be challenging. If you just have like the latex or whatever they're made of that are super easy breezy to move, of course that will work, but I would encourage you to maybe double them up or get a heavier resistance band. So this is gonna be done as a circuit, and the first thing that we're going to be doing is simply walking and squatting. So you're gonna take your loop band above your knees, and you're gonna find a stretch of area that you could walk. If you're doing this at the gym, I would do it on the turf and go down for one rep and then down for another. If you're at home, just find an open space that's gonna make you travel for about, I don't know, a minute or so. So you're gonna start in a squat-like position, and you're gonna drive your knees out into the band so you feel your glutes turn on. And you're gonna take 5 steps forward, and then you're gonna squat 5 times. And you're gonna do that again. Walk, 2, 3, 4, 5, and squat. Very good. So do that for, like I said, about 5 sets if you don't have a turf to work with. 5 sets down, 5 sets back. That's our first exercise, and then I'm just gonna keep this on because it keeps a circuit. We're going to then do glute raise with abduction. So you're gonna come up down to the ground, find yourself in a bridge position, lift the hips up. You're gonna take your knees out 20 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, all the way up to 20. If you're working with a really thick band like I am, and 20 is really, really challenging, you're not gonna make it, cut it down to 15. If 20 is not challenging enough, bump it up. So you'll do 20 of those. Come back down, and then we're gonna flip over for donkey kickbacks. So on all fours, we're going to do 15 to 20 reps on each side. Start in a tabletop position. Draw your lower belly in and up. Flex the foot that's gonna be moving. You're gonna drive that heel towards the ceiling. Squeeze the glute. Squeeze the glute. You can even kind of straighten that leg out. What I don't want you to do is collapse in the low back or move your spine as you do this. The torso stays really strong when you move. So don't do this. Kick and arch, right? It's not like you're not a bucking bronco, you're a sturdy donkey. It's almost like you're tucking your pelvis underneath you as you kick the heel up. So 15 to 20 on the right, 15 to 20 on the left. And then we're gonna come to standing. Keep that band on. Probably gonna need to come to a wall for this. Again, make sure your knees are not collapsing in. To open out right off the bat, you're just gonna lift this outside leg. It may not be very big range of motion, that's okay. Watch the bottom knee, don't let it collapse in. And here we're doing 15 reps each side. I'm gonna turn around just so I don't walk around uneven today. So you can see from the back, knees open out, lift the leg, lift the leg. And think about your outer heel leading the way. So don't let your toes turn out, feet stay parallel. Ooh, those glutes are warm. Now, keep the band on. Next up. Just a simple body weight squat, but as you go down, knees open out. We're doing 20 of these. Really activating the glutes. And then finally, we're going to finish off with, lateral side steps. This is one of my favorite moves. So you're gonna keep the band on, right? I'm going to turn to the side so you can see. Hinge forward slightly on the at the hips. And again, leading with that outer heel. Take 20 steps one, so 20 steps one direction, and then 20 steps the other. So put resistance, push into the band. Step, 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 step. And then I'll do it the other direction. I'm gonna turn around and show you what it looks like from the front so you can see what I'm not doing. We don't want the knees to come in, right? This is not strengthening my glutes at all. It's allowing my inner thighs to stay strong and tight. We don't want those inner thighs to take over. That's why we're turning on our glutes. Out, out, knees out, knees out, 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 knees out, knees out. So 20 steps to the right, 20 steps to the left, and then we start back up at the top with those 5 steps, and then 5 squats, right? But you gotta get down low. And you do this whole circuit, you guys, 3 times through. This is an awesome way to activate your glutes. Enjoy.